Good morning. Day 2 in the trail. Packing up all the campsite equipment, tents and other things. Quite a beautiful setting again. Last night it rained a lot. And it's bright and sunny this today. Kept shooting the mountain peaks in the morning. Quite beautiful views on them, high above. Able to see Bhagirathi peaks now. We'll be moving towards them now. Through the forest. Incredible views all around. But really, it's quite mesmerizing. Hoping to see some more clear views from the Bhojwasa campsite, which is today's. Inside 5k total distance, probably. Don't feel like keeping the camera down and stop recording, but it's the limited battery and storage capability. After a break, we will do this. Getting better and better. Nice colors, mix of colors. Autumn is about to start. see those inner landscapes. For those profile pictures. morning in the Bojwasa campsite, peace has started to glow. Oh. Camp we've been living in for the past few days. This is the Bojwasa camp. Never stop capturing. Morning at Bojwasa, queuing up to across the river over the sort of pulley. Quite a big rush and a late start because of it. Today's hike is going to be about 9 kilometers and altitude gain of about 800 to 900 meters. Reach the Tapovan campsite. Going to cross some glacier moraines. Let's see. When our turn comes up, all green, queuing up. It will take at least a couple of hours. Porters are going first. Also, there is a huge Indian Navy expedition to Bhagirathi 3P. Big team of porters as well, because they are going for summit. Also queuing up. Going to be quite interesting. Probably going to be very late. Cross the river on the other side now, making the hardest line for Tapovan.